Rodriguez's death is being ruled as an act of domestic violence. Employees at Community Works say violence against women is an epidemic in America and is a problem in Jackson County. Their office handles 1,500 cases a year. According to the Department of Justice, an average of 3 women a day died in 2012 from domestic violence, but employees say there is a